even if you're a cheapskate and you get the cheapest lawnmower you can, get one with a bag, because then you can use it for chopping up weeds and leaves. Oh my. Even if you're a cheapskate and you buy the cheapest lawnmower you can, get the next cheapest lawnmower that you can, one that has a bag. Then you can use it for chopping up weeds and leaves and catching them in the bag and being able to use them either for mulch or compost.